What's this? Now, what do we got here? Got it. Jeremy sketched this chapel in his book, so it must be important. Looks like I'll need more medallions to open it, though. I don't think I have everything I need. It's blocked. Oh.
Many of them. I gotta get out of here.
Please don't touch her. Jeremy. What are you doing here? Everyone's looking for you.
I know. It's all a big mess. No one understands. I'm just trying to keep evil at bay. Just for a little while longer.
You've got to come back with me. Your niece is waiting at Derceto.
Emily? Why would you...
My letter.
But keep making it worse.
What is going on, Jeremy? How is any of this happening?
I made a terrible promise with someone.
The Dark Man. Who is he?
No, don't say his name. He can hear us.
Jeremy. I need to understand what is going on.
I promised him everything. When the sun rises, I will be chained in his sunken desert temple for an eternity. But at least the evil about to awaken in Derceto won't harm anyone outside of that cursed plains.
You're acting crazy, Jeremy. I want to help.
There's nothing you can do.
And what's all the business about Teruea? Why did you want to go there?
Well, I can't go there. Not allowed.
But you wanted to. Can I go? Tell me, will it help me to break your pact? Is there something there that would help?
Why would you give me hope? That's so cruel.
Okay. Sounds like we're onto something here. What should I-
Look out! Behind you! Run! Don't let him take you! I've seen so many strange occurrences lately. Memories explode into existence and then burn out like tired glass bulb filaments. Dreamscapes crash down from the stars and sink into the sea. Doors that lead to nowhere and absolutely everywhere at once. With all this reverie, I want to think there's a chance that you found a way to remain alive in some way I cannot fathom. Just like I've learned to navigate with my talisman, maybe you, with all your knowledge, you somehow knew a way to find me again, perhaps in Teruea. Oh, my love, Jeremy.
She's dead. No matter how she died, she looks peaceful now. Telescope lens. Why would I lock that up? I need the key. Whoa, what's going on? It's dialing in something all on its own and it's showing the way to another memory? Where is that?